Good morning, everybody. Good morning, everybody. Welcome to the English class. This is the lesson number 8. Okay? We are going to start this class playing a game. This game, the Jumanji game. Okay? I am going to send you a link like this. You are going to open the link and you are going to play in groups. Okay? In groups of 4 students. You clicking start, no, like this, and then let's see. For example, in my group is Abigail, no? So Abigail, you are going to be the lion, okay, Abigail? You the lion. Nicolas, you the panda, okay, Nicolas? Sheldon, you the monkey, okay, Sheldon?
Yeah.
Okay, Abigail, tell me please a stop. Tell me a stop. Abigail, me tienes que decir a stop para yo detener el dado, the dice. You see? Tell me please, Abigail. Abigail.
Yes, teacher.
Yeah, stop. This is for you, okay? Yeah, 3. So you are the lion, so you advance 3. 1, 2, and 3. Okay, no questions for you, you see? No questions. Nicolas, please, it's your turn. Tell me a stop.
Stop.
Oh, 6. Good. Nicolas, you are the panda, so 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Oh, no questions too. You're lucky. Good. Sheldon, tell me a stop.
Stop.
1 for you, Sheldon. Yeah, this is 1. And this is your question, Sheldon. Oh, come on, monkey. Yeah, this is your question.
Profe, baje su cámara para que vaya más corriendo.
Sheldon, what is the biggest desert?
His is Sahara.
Oh, good. The Sahara, no? Good job. Yeah, let's continue again with the lion. Abigail, tell me a stop.
Stop.
Yeah, 6. Oh, you see? Very good. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. This is your question, Abigail. What is the comparative of but?
Better.
Better? Oh, incorrect.
No, not teacher. Well.
Sorry. Well, incorrect. The comparative.
Worse, teacher.
Yes, como castigo, no avanzamos los 6, retrocedemos. 3, 4, 5, 6. Tienes que responder bien para avanzar. ¿Ok? And the student who wins is the student who start here, ¿no? Who arrived here. You are the winner. The students who answer the questions and arrive in this green circle. ¿Ok, my friends? We are going to play this. I am going to give you the link. And you are going to play for 12 minutes, okay? In groups of 4 students, okay? El estudiante que presenta es el que controla todo. Controla el dado, the dice, click, click, you see? Just move the players, you see? Click in the question. It's the student who says all. Los demás del grupo decidimos si ha respondido bien o no. No, for example, la male gorilla is than a female gorilla.
Bigger. Bigger.
Very good. Bigger.
Bigger.
Los demás decimos, no, has hecho mal, tienes que retroceder. Okay? Good, my friends. I'm going to give you this in the chat. I'm going to give you this link. One student, please open the link. One student present, Says, you the lion, you the monkey, you the elephant. I am going to be the monkey, and then you play. Okay? Yeah, let's play in groups. Let's see.
Profesor, ¿por qué y si alguien porque no responde todo bien?
Si alguien no responde, tiene que retroceder.
No tiene que retroceder, profesor, yes, pero si avanza. En este caso solo avanzó uno, tiene que retroceder a donde comienza.
No, no, solo retrocedes lo que has avanzado con el dado. No, no es que retrocedes al inicio, sino no avanzas ya por no responder. ¿Ok? Accept, please, the invitation. Go to your groups. One student present. You are going to play for 12 minutes, okay? 12. 12 minutes. Let's go. Go to your groups. Álvaro, Valentino, Stephanie, Jaciel, go to your groups.
Ya,
yeah.
Bueno, falta uno, ¿qué importa?
Ya, yeah, it's okay, with three.
Ya vamos.
Yeah. ¿Quién va primero?
Ya, yo.
Profesor, tengo algunos problemas de compartir la pantalla porque quería compartir y se me había
olvidado. Listo, ya estoy compartiendo.
Ok, Sheldon, clicking start. Click, yes. Ya, Sheldon, pon quién va a ser el lion. Camila, Antonella, la panda. Ok, complete, very fast.
Ya, profesor.
Fast, very good.
Ya, estás bien. Ya, ¿dónde el monkey? ¿Quién es el monkey?
Yo.
Ya.
Stop.
5, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, ok.
A ver, ¿dónde está el...?
Tampoco tienes preguntas.
Ya.
Yeah. English, please, ok. Try to use English. One, ok, one. No questions, ok. Try to speak in English. Continue.
Ok.
¿Quién le
toca? ¿A quién? ¿A mí?
Sí.
¿No le tocaba a Jacob?
No, debes decir es tú.
Yes, you need to say.
Sí, eso.
Uno, dos, tres.
What is the largest country in the world? Creo que está bien.
No answer, yeah. Sorry, retrocedemos entonces. The largest country is Russia.
Larry estaba, creo que acá. No, estaba en el 1, creo.
The 1, yes, it's in the 1. Russia, yeah, is the largest.
But it's better.
Profesor, better. El comparativo de good es better, ¿no, prof?
The good, yes, pero the question says but. The comparative of but is worse.
Best worse. Ya, yeah, ganaste, adivinar, quédate allí, yo te lo dije el profe.
It's worse. The comparative of
entonces, Satemir vuelve. Satemir vuelve.
Allá vuelve.
No, ¿verdad? Te dijo la respuesta.
Ya está. Te toca, Luis.
Continue.
Stop.
Vamos a perder.
Uno, de nuevo. Uno.
Uno. Otro. Te tocó la racha de uno.
What is the largest jungle? La Amazonía, the Amazon.
In English, what is the largest jungle?
The Amazon.
Very good.
Ay, profe, ya me ha tocado 2-1.
Yeah, the next student.
Yeah. Dime, stop.
Stop. 5.
5 is not 4, it's 5.
What is the comparative of bad?
What?
Incorrect.
Retrocedo. ¿No retrocedíamos todo?
Yo no retrocedí.
Only five.
When?
No. When is the past of go? The comparative of good is better.
Ya, entonces retrocedes dos. Una.
Ya, continue. The next student.
Valentina, tu turno.
Stop.
5.
5.
1, 2, 3, 4. ¿Cuál es el adjetivo de happy?
Is a happier.
It's not correct. The adverb of happy.
Happily.
Beautifully. That is adverb. Clearly. Badly. That is adverb. Remember, happy. Happily is the adverb.
Okay.
Continue the next.
Ya. Valentina Belli.
Okay.
Tell us.
Ya. Stop.
Ya, 3.
Okay, no, number 3.
1, 2, 3. El comparativo de.
¿Qué?
Pregunta.
Okay, welcome profe. Back.
Profe, una pregunta. ¿Longest es igual a largest?
No, are different.
Stephanie, te dije, no era la misma pregunta, era diferente. Longest es el Nilo.
Profe.
Okay, my friends, pay attention. Listen. Yes, you need to practice at home, please. Try to play this at home with your brother, with your parents, okay? Largest means biggest. That is largest, biggest. Longest is different, okay? But try to practice this at home. Okay, my friends, let's start with the class. Let's continue, okay? Today we are going to work in the chapter 6 of Theseus, okay? We are going to work in that. And then we are going to continue working in our platform. And the teacher is going to evaluate that. Remember, we finished the 3A. Today, we are going to work in the 3B. Okay, in the unit 3, lesson B. As always, we are going to complete A, B, C, D, E, F, J, and K. And when you complete, be careful with your activities. Okay, be careful when you complete your activities because less percentage is a different score. Okay, so be careful with that. So let's start first with Theseus. Okay, with our reader. Let's start singing. Please open your readers. You have your book. No, this is your book. Open your readers, please. And open your microphones. Let's sing, okay? Today we are going to work the chapter 6, okay? Chapter number 6. And this is our vocabulary. Please, this is our vocabulary. Open your microphones. Repeat. Danger. This is danger. In Spanish, you know, no? Danger, in danger, that is...
Peligro.
Yeah, that is...
Peligro.
Journey. Journey means viaje. Okay? It's a noun, no? It's not the action. The action is travel. But this is journey, viaje. Hole. Hole is this. Yes, that is hole.
Welcome.
Cry, you know, no? What is cry?
Llorar.
Follow. Follow is this.
Seguir.
Seguir. Okay, follow. Hurry, you know, no? Hurry up, please. It's late.
Apurarse.
Yes, that is hurry.
Rise.
Rise. Look at the sun. The sun is red.
Amanecer.
Yes, that is. Honor, similar to
honor.
Honor. Okay, close your microphones, please. It's in English. Honor. Whole. Hello. Hi. Remember, this is whole. Honor.
Honor.
Please, go to Zoom and find the vocabulary. Go to Zoom and circle the vocabulary. For example, welcome. Welcome is no, says, welcome to this house, you can say. Now, welcome to the class. That is welcome. Please, go to Zoom and circle the vocabulary. Thank you, Gabriel. Thank you, Stephanie. Cry. Very good, Valentino. Harry. Antonella, thank you. Valeria, what is this? Ah, holes, no? Thank you. Follow also, very good. Only one time, no more times, only one. Where is rise? Journey. Yeah, very good, Valentino, rise. It's missing journey. Thank you, Espinosa. Belly, Valentino. Thank you, my friends. It's good. This is our vocabulary, okay, for today. Now, pay attention to the chapter 6, because after the chapter 6, you know, we play a game. No, do you remember? Yes. So, pay attention to the chapter 6. Okay? In your books, please, you have your reader. You can go to the page 34. Okay, in your books, you have the page 34. Let's go. 34 is the chapter number 6. 34. Remember, in the chapter 5, Theseus killed the Minotaur. No? He killed the Minotaur, and then he promised to marry Ariadne. No? Ariadne says, please promise to take me to Athens and marry me. No, it says dan 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 dan. They say, and Theseus says, yes, I accept. No? He says that. Chapter 6. Listen, please, to chapter 6, page 34.
Theseus and Ariadne ran to the prison. The guards were still asleep. Ariadne opened the door and let the prisoners out. When Theseus told them that the Minotaur was dead, they cried with joy.
Thank you for saving our lives, Theseus. Thank you. You are a true hero.
No time for that now. We must hurry.
The ship is waiting for us at the harbor. The feast is over now and everybody is asleep. They won't see us.
You see? They went to the prison, they opened the door, and they saved the young Athenians. And the young Athenians cried with joy. Teacher, what is joy? They cried because of the happiness, because they were very happy. Okay, they cried with joy. And Ariadne says, no, let's go to the harbor. In the harbor, there is a ship waiting for us. So let's go. They went to the harbor. Okay, page 35, listen.
Theseus, Ariadne, and the young Athenians walked to the harbor. Theseus was still very worried.
We are still in danger. King Minos's ships may follow us.
Then he had an idea.
Before we leave, we must make holes in King Minos's ships. That way the ships won't be able to follow us.
Good idea, Theseus. Let's do it.
We must hurry. The sun will rise soon.
You see, at the harbor, they took a ship, but there was a problem. King Minos, maybe it's a possibility that they follow them with the other ships. So Theseus had an idea. They make holes to the other ships. Okay? And that was a good idea. And Ariadne says, no, hurry up, please. There, the sun will rise soon. Okay? And they set sails to Athens. Listen, please.
Theseus, Ariadne, and the young Athenians made holes in all the ships. Then they got on their ship and set sail for Athens. They couldn't believe that they were going back home. They were tired, but happy. Ariadne was watching the sunrise when Theseus walked up to her.
Ariadne, I want to thank you for everything. You risked your life to help me kill the Minotaur.
I must thank you, Theseus. I'm so happy to leave Crete.
You see? For all the things they did, they were tired. But now they are happy because they are going back to Athens. Okay? And Theseus says, no, Ariadne, thank you for your help. No, you risked your life. You disobey your father, King Minos. And you helped me to kill the Minotaur. And Ariadne says, no, Theseus, I must thank you. Because remember, Ariadne, she doesn't want to live in Crete. She wants to live. No, she wants to leave to other place. And now she's happy because she's leaving Crete. Okay? And the last page, listen please.
They continued their journey until they came to the island of Naxos. They needed food and water, so Theseus decided to stop there. The people of Naxos welcomed them and gave them food and drink.
It's an honor to have the son of King Aegeus here on Naxos. Please spend the night here. You can leave in the morning.
Thank you. Our journey was long, and we are very tired.
As you can see, they went with a ship not to Athens. They arrived to the island of Naxos because they need food and they need water. So they stopped there. And the people of Naxos say welcome, no? They were happy to see Theseus. And they say, no, sleep here tonight. Tomorrow, you can continue your trip, your journey. And Theseus accept, no? He says, thank you. We are very tired. So they sleep on Naxos, and then the next morning they continue the journey. Teacher, what is Naxos? It's an island? Yeah, pay attention here, please. Look at the map. Before the game, look at the map, please. Oh, come on. Look at this map, please. Theseus and Ariadne, they escaped from Crete. No, they went to the harbor. In the harbor, they took a ship. No, a ship. And with this ship, they want to return to Athens. But they didn't return to Athens. They went to Naxos, to this island. And in Naxos, they sleep, they ate, they drink. And the next morning, they continue with their journey. Okay, this is in the chapter 6. Okay, my friends, so now let's answer some questions. Open, please, one Kahoot in your computers. And let's play, okay? Open one Kahoot. Oh, come on, what is my computers? Open, please, one Kahoot. Teacher, the link. Yeah, always, no? The link, let's see. The ping is this number. Oh, come on. Hurry up. Yes, Rodrigo, give me a minute, please. Very good, Valentino. Enter, please. The link and the ping is in the chat. Chapter 6, huh? It's about the chapter 6. Very good, Álvaro, Jacob, Rafaela, Gabriel, Sheldon, Regina, Valeria. Yeah, let's see, who's missing? Thank you. Good, Abigail, you are here. Camila, enter, please.
Estoy intentando entrar, pero no me deja. Profesor, ¿puede mandar el pin de nuevo? Es que no me deja introducir el pin. Gracias, profesor.
We're missing three students. Come on, who's missing? Okay, Kiara, good. Valentino Belli, enter. Yeah, 1 minute more and we start, Valentino. Camila.
Me dejó entrar, profesor.
Yes,
tuve que escribir en vez de copiarlo.
Okay. If you had problems with your internet, use the chat, please. In the chat, tell me, teacher, green or red or blue. Okay? Okay, let's start. One. Crying with hero, no, crying with joy, with happiness. Because Theseus killed a Minotaur. Okay? The young Athenians cried with joy. Number two. Come on, five students says return to the labyrinth. No, Theseus didn't mention that. Wait until the next morning. No, Theseus says no. I have an idea. Let's make holes to the ships. No, they say that. Three. Is the blue, you risked your life, no? Theseus says to Ariadna, no? And you helped me kill the Minotaur. Be careful, boys, read a sentence, the question. It's not only check. Yeah, number four, Theseus and Ariadne wants to go to Athens, but they arrived in what place? What's the name of the island? In Athens? No, he arrived in Naxos, not in Athens. They want to go to Athens. They want to return to Athens, but they stop it in Naxos because they need food, they need water. And the last question, the last, number 5. When do Theseus continue the journey? When? Yes, Theseus say the next day. The next day. Yeah, it's your internet. The next day. No, they say, well, we are going to sleep today. No, they sleep on Naxos, they eat, they drink in Naxos, and the next day they continue the journey, the trip. Okay, that is the plan. Regina, good job, Regina. Third place. Nicolas, second place, Nicolas. And Gabriel, excellent job, Gabriel. Valeria, number 4. Rommel, number 5. Okay, Rommel, Valeria, continue like that. Okay, my friends, it's now it's turn of your activities. Okay, let's work in the activities now. Open, please, your book. You have your reader. Page 38. Let's go to page 38 in your books. Chiara, let's work. Alessandra, let's work. Regina, open the reader. Chapter 6. Yeah, we are going to complete this activity, okay?
Professor.
Yes.
A mí no me parece que esté habilitado.
Yeah, I'm going to check one more time. Come on. If you had problems with your platform, Rommel, use your book in the page 38. Yeah, let's see. Fifth A. Oh, it's not able, no? Thank you, boy. It's not able. Yeah, you're sure. You're right. A ver, chicos, estaba bloqueado tu plataforma. Para que se active, presiona la tecla F5. Tiene que actualizar. F5. ¿Ok? To open your platform, the chapter 6.
Ahora sí, profe.
Okay, boy. And also your book, completing your books. Okay. My friends, we are going to complete these sentences using these actions, but in past tense, not in present. The past of cry, cried, no? That is the past of cry. The past of watch, you know, watch it. The past of open.
Open it.
Yeah, very good. Welcome. Welcome it. The past of set. Set. The past of make.
Made.
Made in China. No, that is the past of make. Yeah, let's complete. Okay. Number 1. Who can tell me? What is the answer?
I just opened the door.
Oh, very good, Stephanie. You're right. Open it. The door. Yeah, good. The number 2, other
student.
Very good, cry it with joy. No, they were happy. 3, the Athenians.
Mate,
yeah, that is.
Mate.
Yes, mate, made holes in the King Minos ships. The 4, Theseus.
Set.
Very good. Set. Set sails for Athens. Teacher, the pass of set. Set. Equal. 5. Ariadne.
What?
Watch it.
And finally, the people.
Welcome it.
Yes, that is very good, my friends. Good job, that is. Now they say, welcome, Theseus. It's a honor to have King Aegeus' son here in Naxos. Now they were very happy to see Theseus. Okay, this is in your book, the activity one. Now, the activity two and three, the B and the C, this is for you. I am going to help you showing you the pages, but you work alone. Okay? Alvaro, did you finish, no, the one? Did you finish the activity?
Yes, professor.
Thank you, Alvaro. Elena, did you finish, no?
Professor, ya terminé.
Thank you. Camila, did you finish, no? Yes?
Are you finished?
Finish, teacher, are you home?
Thank you, boy. Okay, my friends, now, the activity B and activity C is for you. I am going to help you showing you the pages. But then you work, okay? So let's see. For example, the first, oh, come on. The number one, you can find in the page, you need to read your book, 35. It's in the page 35. So read, go to the page 35 and find this. Okay? The number two in the page 34. The number three, 35. The number four, 37. Please go to your books, read. I'm going to give you 5 minutes. And then the teacher continue with activity C, okay? Read, please, your book. In page 35, teacher, yeah, let's go to the page 35. This is 34, and this is 35. Now, let's find this idea. We are still in. Oh, it's here, you see? It's the same idea. But this reading, is for you. 5 minutes, please, complete. Finish, please.
Profesor, yo no encuentro la página 35.
Yes, your reader here. Abigail, use this reader. This is your reader. Go to the page 35. And read. Is this in your book?
Teacher, I finish.
Oh, very good, boy. Continue with activity C, okay? That is for you too. In the 34 is this, no? Thank you. Yeah, let's see, where is 34? Thank you. A hero says, no? Let's see. Where is? The guards were still asleep. Theseus told them that the Minotaur. Thank you. Ah, it's here. It's similar here. Thank you. Thank you again. Ah, it's here. Okay. Try to identify the idea in your book. Complete, please, your activity in your book, in your platform. Alessandra, read. The teacher is not going to complete this activity. This is for you. Three minutes more. Finish, please.
Teacher, finish.
The A, B, and C, no, Rommel?
Me falta la C, profe.
Yeah, I'm going to help you. Te voy a ayudar poniendo las páginas, okay? Let's see, the activity. Oh, come on. Let's see. Complete, please, your books. Yeah, the number, the same, Rommel, I'm going to help you. These are the pages you need to read. The one is in the page 34. The number two, similar. Number three, similar page. The number four, 35. Number five, 35. Number 6, 36, number 7, in page 37, and the last in the 37 too. Okay, these are the pages. Complete, please, complete your activities.
Okay.
Yes.
Cuando me voy al libro... No me aparecen 34 páginas. O cómo, no sé cómo es.
Jaciel, go to your book. You have this book. This. Not in your platform. You have this book. Use your book. In your book, you have page 1, 10, 11, 12, 30, 31. Let's go to the 34. Why? She's using this book. The real book. Yeah, I suppose you finished the activity B, huh? Teacher, I didn't
finish.
Very good, Gear. Chicos, si no has terminado la actividad B, copia al menos las páginas donde vas a encontrar la respuesta. Ya, para que después cuando yo cambie esto no me digas, teacher, the page, teacher, what page? Okay, copy please at least this page, the 1, 35, the 2, 34, the 3, 35. Okay, copy in your book.
Teacher, I finish.
Good job, Valentin. Finish please, my friends, finish. Yeah, 8 minutes more for this other, okay? 8 minutes for activity C. I suppose you finish this, no? It's reading. Finish, please, your tissues. You have 8 minutes more. Teacher, in the number one, it's different in the book. If it's different from this sentence, maybe it's false. No, it's a possibility. If in your book says Theseus is strong and handsome, but in the sentence says that Theseus is strong and old, and in your book says different, maybe it's false because it's a different idea. Okay? Read, please. You have 7 minutes to finish the A, B, and C. You need to finish, please. Take this time to finish. Finish, please. Finish your activities. If you had problems, tell me, okay? I'm trying to help you, but you need to find the answer in the book because it's in your book the answer. Chiara, complete your activities, Chiara. The teacher is not going to complete. You need to complete.
Teacher, solo me falta
uno. One, yeah.
One.
4 minutes more to finish, please. And then we continue with the oral presentation of your favorite athletes, huh? We remember, you didn't finish, no? Rodrigo Carrera, Abigail is going to present, Fabiana, Regina, Alessandra Q, Asiel, Nicolás, Dani is missing, Camila, Rafaela, Alejandro Belli, you are missing. About a favorite athlete. So finish with your reader to continue with the oral presentation.
Teacher, yo ya terminé.
Good job, boy. Abigail, finish your reader, huh? Finish. Yeah, 2 minutes more to finish your reader, and then we continue with the class. 2 minutes, finish please your reader. Can you repeat, Jacob?
No carga la actividad, profesor. Cuando quiero que cargue, me aparecen los cuadritos y no me carga.
Yeah, maybe it's your internet. In the afternoon, you need to complete the chapter 6, the A, B, and C. I'm going to check your advance, okay, to finish this part. Let's see. Report. Fifth A today. Yeah, very good, Alvaro. You finish it. Alessio, come on. Complete activities, Alessio. You didn't finish. B, C. Very good, Roxana. Rodrigo, let's work. Activity B, activity C, Rodrigo. That is for you. Abigail, very good gear. Continue like that. Ademir, be careful. You have the pages in Zoom. Luis, let's see.
Teacher in the B. What is the page?
Can you repeat, Camila?
Teacher in the B, what is the page?
In the activity?
B, teacher.
Pero ya te he mostrado, Camila. Yo les dije que lo copie. Ya lo you need to copy the page.
Porque tenía un problema que se ha congelado toda la pantalla y pensé que estaba en la C, profesor.
Teacher.
Sheldon, very good. Regina, good job.
Profesor, ya terminé el libro, pero ¿cuáles serán los otros que teacher. No le tomé captura para ver?
Look at Zoom here, look at Zoom. This is in C. Activity C is in Zoom. Activity B, I delete it, I erase it.
Hay que hacer también las unidades.
Yes, you presented, no, let's see, Gabriel. Yeah, you presented your favorite athlete. So you are going to continue with your platform.
Yeah.
3B. Oh, yeah. Okay? Yeah. Asiel, very good.
B.
Nicolas, very good. Gabriel, good job. Dani, very good. Valeria, finish please, Valeria, the C. Stephanie, very good, finish the C. Rommel, excellent, but finish the C, Rommel, let's finish. Kiara, good. Valentino Ramos, very good. Camila, finish please, gear. And Alejandro Belli, good job. Okay, my friends, pay attention. A ver, chicos, los que ya presentamos nuestra composición de nuestro deportista favorito, vamos a continuar con la plataforma. Vas a hacer la unidad 3B, Unit 3B, Activities A, B, C, D, E, F. ¿Ok? ¿Quiénes somos los que ya hicimos? Pues el lunes han presentado, ¿no? Álvaro, Alessio, Antonella, Ademir, Luis, Sheldon, Jacob, Gabriel, Elena, Valeria, Stephanie, Rommel, Kiara, and José Fabricio. Valentino. Ustedes ya hemos presentado a nosotros, así que hacemos la plataforma. Los que no hemos presentado, tenemos que presentar ahora. ¿Ok? Rodrigo Carrera, please open your composition. Abigail, open. Fabiana, open your writing. Regina, Alessandra Q, Jaciel, Nicolás, Dani, Camila, Ángela, Rafaela, and Alejandro. Ok, open please.
Teacher.
Yes.
Yo ya lo abrí.
Ya, If you want to present, raise your hand.
Ok, teacher, y también terminé la unidad 3. Eso.
Ok, Nicolás. Yeah, in your case, Janos. Nicolás, are you going to present? Share, please. Share your activity.
Ok, teacher. A ver, voy a corregir algunas cosas de ahorita presente.
Profesor, ¿qué actividades hay en el speech review?
Abigail, you need to present your favorite athlete. Okay, Nicolás, share please.
Teacher, perdóname por interrumpir, no es que ya no tengo más información de mi deportista favorito. He dejado uno en blanco porque ya no tengo más información.
Yeah, Valentino, but you need to present, okay? Okay, Nicolás, present.
Yes. This is my favorite athlete is Paolo Guerrero. He is 37 years old. He is from Peru. He is a famous soccer player. He is 185 meters tall. His color of his hair is black. The color of his eyes is dark brown. His girlfriend is Alondra Garcia Miró. He was born in 1 January. In Chorrillos. He has participated in the Russia World Cup. Thank you.
Thank you, Nicolas. That's good. Continue, please, with your platform, okay? Let's work now in the platform. Okay, Jaciel, it's your turn. Share, please.
Yo, profe, un ratito. Profesor, ¿lo
mismo? Yes, it's here.
My favorite athlete is Cristiano Ronaldo. His name is Cristiano Ronaldo. He is 37 years old. He is Cristiano Ronaldo was born on 5 February 1985. He's from Portugal. He's a famous soccer player. He's 5 golden balls, 185 meters tall. Ronaldinho practices soccer and the age of 80 years old. Food is was something was 10 years old when the national sport club. Cristiano Ronaldo plays for a Juventus world after almost 10 years old of being in Madrid. They sit apart with the meringue, then sandwich during. Thank you.
Thank you, Jaciel. Continue, please, with your platform, okay? Let's work with that. Okay, next is Rafaela. Okay, Rafaela, share, please.
¿Lo ve, profesor?
Yes.
It is my favorite athlete. My favorite athlete is LeBron James. He was born on December 30, 1984. He is a basketball player. He plays in the USA in the NBA. His eye color is brown. His hair is black. His skin is black too. He played his first game at 19 years old. He weighs 150 kilograms, measures 2.06 meters. Thank you.
Okay, thank you, Rafaela. Continue with your platform, please. Valentino Belli, share, please. Share your screen.
Okay, teacher.
Abigail, you are next.
My favorite athlete is Lionel Messi. He is 33 years old. He was born in
the 1987
in Rosario, Argentina. He is tall and weighs 72. He is a player soccer. Being his sports care in
Valentino, you need to practice more numbers, huh? Practice the number. I think 95 is this number, no?
Yes, teacher, winner. Winner.
600.
Ajá, 600 and lost
56.
Thank you, teacher, my friends, for your attention.
Okay, Valentino. My friends, you need to practice the numbers. Remember, last year...
Professor. Yes. Profesor, sí, me tengo una pregunta acerca de del skills. En la pregunta de la unidad 3 de zombie, hay dos aves y se parecen del mismo tamaño.
Yeah. No. But it's not the same. The color is different. Look at your platform.
Teacher.
It's for teacher. Color.
Teacher.
Okay.
Teacher.
Yes, Gabriel.
En la pregunta F, la plataforma te pone bien si pones cualquiera de los dos de farther o far, del farther canoe.
Ah, the farther.
Ajá.
But in this case, it's comparative, no? Or is superlative? You need to complete it correct with farther, F-A.
Yeah.
Okay, with farther. Not further, further, no, farther. Okay? Abigail, please, share your screen. Abigail, share your favorite athlete.
Okay, teacher, espera un ratito que lo... Ah, ya está. My favorite athlete by Sente Perez Abigail. What is your personal format of the athlete? My favorite athlete is Gladys Tejada. She likes in Peru. Lima. She is 35 years old. She born on September 13. 1,985. What is her the physical description? She is friendly. Is 1.25 meters tall from the ice and also has brown hair. She is where her boat is fast. Gladys Tejada brown on September 13 on 1,985. In the province Junin, near Lake Chincain County, her parents are Marcelina Puchurca and Alejandro Tejada. She is one of 9 siblings in 2012. She was 9 with her in Torrid, our favorite tool and winning province. What here is a church Gladys as total of 11 months. The most recent bank or the Pan American Games in Lima. 2 Thursday night, where Mike to set record for a marathon with marker of 2:13:15:5, who 6 months later Gladys heard her personal best time in Zurich Marathon inside. Thank you.
Okay, Abigail, thank you, Gear. Try to practice more, Abigail, the pronunciation. Okay, if you use different words, different English, you need to find the pronunciation of those words. Okay. Fabiana, you are next, please. And then Regina. Fabiana, share, please.
Teacher, es que yo hice todo ayer en la tarde porque me dijeron que se había borrado y de nuevo no se guardaron los cambios que hice.
But you can download in your computer. Yeah, let's see. Regina, please, are you ready?
Yeah, but sorry. Un ratito. Estoy buscando. Ya comparto. My favorite is Messi. Regina Fontanera. Hitful night is Lionel Messi. Anger Futini. He's grand. He's 33 years old. He's from Argentina. He's the Barcelona Argentina team. He's 1 punto. Seventeen marks tall. Here her platinum blonde. Messi eyes color is brown. Messi is very fast. Mate.
The 17. Regina, your microphone. Regina, your microphone. You stop it in the second.
Profe, creo que se le fue el internet.
Yes. A ver, chicos, los que todavía no hemos presentado, tienes que hacer tu presentación oral. Ahí hay un nivel de logro. En la parte escrita que has hecho hay otro nivel de logro. Son dos niveles de logro. Si no vas a presentar la parte escrita, se supone que tampoco vas a hacer la parte oral, porque ¿de dónde va a salir la parte oral si no has escrito nada? ¿Ya? Son dos niveles de logro. Fabiana, yo tengo tu link, Fabiana. No lo has abierto desde el 3 de junio.
Profesor, pero me parecía que lo había abierto.
No lo has abierto desde el 3 de junio. ¿Ven? Regina lo ha abierto hace 15 minutos, lo ha abierto. Fabiana, tienes que culminar con tu composición. ¿De dónde vamos a poder sacar este, el nivel de logro? ¿Ok? Camila, please, you tomorrow. Dani, the next week.
Yo voy a hacer la siguiente clase, o sea, el martes.